vacilón.
Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video of GTA San Andreas! Last time we worked for... what was it called? GZ? And Zero? No, Zero missions? No. To do a mission for GZ. Here we are. Outrider! That's what the mission's called. Hi.
Shizzy, what's going on?
Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance. And I thought of you, friend.
An incident.
Meet T-Bone at the gas station next to the docks in the Easter Basin. He's waiting for you in a four-door sedan. Excuse me, partner. I got a call coming in. A River Dirty.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Who's that little River Dirty, Shane? Thank you.
My bad, homie.
The cops didn't see it right there. I guess so. Do you have some money in your business this time? Okay, it's down. Shut the fuck up.
Traffic, gang.
Shit, let's go get the car. Hi. What's his name again? I don't know. They're right there.
Hey! You a bitch, you hoodah, or what? What the hell? You think you can mess with me?
What?
I'll blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake! You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, Messi. I don't know what you're talking about, man! Who you working for? Nobody!
Yeah.
Turn around and look at me. Man, I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man. I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill you.
You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
I'm gonna kill you. Okay? I'm pretty sure of that.
Oh,
I hate you so fucking much.
Now, go
you just pointing a gun to my face.
You heard what Hefe said.
Oh, hi, motherfucker. Get out of motherfucker. And this motherfucker. They just pull a fucking gun to my face. I can't believe you. Shit. Do we go to the yellow marker or the green marker first?
A shipment has to get to the factory. You make sure it does, we make it worth your while.
Okay.
We're watching you, kid. See more than that. We're watching.
Great. Pick up the escort bike. Ooh. Why not a picture of that? We used it up to launch the full block. Oh, they look at me. I don't know if this picked up. Wait, is that only one little block, isn't it? Multiple. That's fucking great. Okay, but this is going to put a block in. Okay. Can you just get rid of the car? Good. Okay, there's one different roadblock now. Wait. Wait. Again. Back up mission. Let's do that one up.
Hey, watch it!
Another roadblock. Okay. You're trying to get to this thing from Stephen. Okay. Let's go, man. I have to the last bit of roadblock for you. You're safe.
Okay, we made it, but the cops gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'm gonna get out of here.
Yeah. I agree with your plan. Wait, you still on the level? How did I do the cops? So? Where's mine, though? Next mission.
The
cops on foot. Time to take this off. That's what it's called.
Hey, CJ.
Hey, Jethro.
Cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Wait, what? Oh, Pulaski. And Tenpenny.
Alright, man, I got it.
What are you reading back there, hmm?
Nice to see y'all kicking back.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
Shut the fuck up.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
Well, fuck you.
Press on here?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
Okay.
Shut him up too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski.
So you want me to kill again? I'm sorry, not kill. Shut him up. I know what shut up. Shut them up.
Nice place, Carl.
Thank you.
He's playing hard to get. Don't make me ram into you.
Stump him. He's gonna sneak me. Damn, off of my trail. So yeah, because they're in that snail trail, this mission is called. They're not after me anymore. Nope.
Don't frighten him.
Got it.
Come on in, let's do this.
Let's play this car. Where is the cop's car? No, it is. Oh,
he's
just. Frank, why don't you use your pistol? Just trying to do something for the police, then. Who's asking? No. So angry with him. Doing something for you. You just got off now.
I am too old for this.
Let's put it through my position. Let's send a solid drone. Okay, we're going. Did you just follow the train? Not kill people? Okay, okay, no. What is the train heading to in this? Okay, train, where are we heading? Where are we heading then? Man, Where are we heading? Okay. This is long way. Do I not shoot this?
You wrecked my shit.
Shit. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. To the side while looking for the great farm. Okay. I'm ready. I'm ready. It's my ever. Bro has gone into a capillary to the target. To close your spoken to report the packet. No. We're listening to him following the taxi. With the guy that we have to kill. Okay. Why are there so many bikes on bikers? Bikers appear in this address. The target. Funny of fun time. Right, guys? The reporter is right to me. Target, you have a sniper rifle, assessment above. There we go. God, this bullet killed me. Mission passed. Let's go to a different mission now. Okay. Right here, I'll start this mission. With that pen. So the name of the mission is Ice Cold Killer. I like that. What are we looking for, Carl? What did you put?
Shit, hey Holmes, you okay? Yeah, Woolsey left a message say I gotta go get Jizzy's phone after he made the call. Then I can ambush the meat and take down those baller pushers from Los Santos.
Hey homie, you want me to roll with you?
Nah, this is a one-man job. I gotta stay real low-key.
Really?
I'm thinking about welding some shit together and making me a silencer.
You're fucking crazy, Holmes. You gotta get out of this ghetto mentality.
So what you think?
Let me show you. Check this out, Holmes.
Oh, what gun is that?
Here, take mine.
Where'd you get that?
Yeah, this is a silencer.
Same place above my pants, Holmes. This is America.
Yeah. This is America. Go pay Jizzy a visit. At the Pleasure Games Club. Hey, Jizzy. Oh, so am I supposed to keep killing Jizzy in there? Yes! Finally! He called me a dummy. Yeah. Before. Where'd you call? You had them.
You ain't getting in.
Really? Just call it to get into the club. How do I get up there? No. I gotcha. I'm just gonna drive away. Drive away. Come on. lame. I'm gonna kill you. Okay. No. Wait, do you have a parachute? There we go. There's the skyline. Single digit, you need to get that number. Okay, sneaking out. Someone's wrong with me. Keep losing it. That's something to do. Wow, that's bad manners.
It's that time of the week again. Your provider's about to make that special call.
Okay.
If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me.
You better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We're running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling bitch.
Don't you even raise your voice in
no,
the asshole.
Shut up, bitch. You funky ass.
What a dick.
Okay, I agree.
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you.
Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying there. Shit, I'm a walking book of proverb.
No, you fucked up.
Wait, come what?
On, man.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I get it wrong, you know? I'm imperfect, you know, like, hey, not a kind man, not a wise man, you know, not a smart man, but dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass seller, yay push, piece of shit trash.
Oh Lord!
Shit.
What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man.
Wait, what? Jesus, he can hunt him down. I wasn't ready. Okay, that was. Get him alive, Jason. You need to phone and hunt him down. Wait, we're after his son. Why? He's always really something. Close the phone.
Hey, Cease.
Hey, dude, what's up?
Yeah.
I need you to meet me at Pier 69. We gonna take down the Loco Syndicate.
Okay, Holmes. You need some backup?
Nah, man. I got it covered.
Yeah. 12,000 bucks just for killing him? Okay, that's great. Get the mission has gone. The Pier 69. How did you get up there? What do you mean go around the back? Is there a back entrance? Yes, there is a secret entrance. It's not up here. Then, like, how the fuck did you get up here? Man, you just used the stairs. Yeah, what's the plan, man? We doing shit tomorrow.
They got men on the roofs watching over the pier.
Yeah, I see that. Following game.
Hey, okay. Yeah, I see you. That was Woozy's boys. They're in place. Look down by the side entrance.
Oh.
Shit, they're heading up to the roof. Shit! Take out T-Bone's been on the rooftop before this whole gate blows wide open. Shit, they walk right into it. One of those triad boys is down. Hey, that's one more Mountain Cloud boy down. Take them out, CJ. They're right in the thick of it.
Okay.
There's still some on the left, CJ. They're getting cut to pieces, CJ. Shoot those damn reefers.
There we go. They're dead.
Man, my bussing was tight.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Here comes T-Bone.
T-Bone.
And here's that snake rod. Look at that fool. Hanging out with the ballers like they was lifelong pals. Something ain't right. Where's Torino?
Mike Torino?
That's gotta be Torino. Oh shit, he'll see the bodies on the rooftop.
It's too late, man. He's tripping out, Holmes.
Smoke grenades? So much for a surprise. Come on, we gotta take these fools right now.
Okay. Thank you, T-Bone. Okay. There we go, we killed T-Bone.
Mendez, I see you, Reefa, motherfucker!
Yeah.
Hey, Rodden, Shermhead asshole. Where you think you going?
Can't stop me. He's in it for those boats!
Don't worry about it, I got this.
Okay. Shit, I was dead. Oh, shit. Okay, so we're going after Ryder.
Sold us out, Ryder. You fucked us all.
I'm a motherfucking
great. Another genius, God, huh? The level of snake, so is that. Just die, brother. Good time. Whatever. Just die, right? Can you die, brother? Just down. Just done. Okay. Even better about my mama. Jesus Christ. Damn. Oh God. I have killed him.
Gonna have to let this one slide, man. Got too much shit on my plate.
Okay. Nice to meet you. Okay. We're starting the mission. Torino's last phase of flight is what it's called. Mike Torino?
Carl, it's Woozy. I've got some information for you.
What?
Hey, Woozy, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for by the helipad downtown.
And Torino?
Yep, he's there. Apparently he's about to take some merchandise and cut up a helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Hello, for a helicopter?
Holler back if you hear something.
Turin is boarding a helicopter. I hate it, they don't stop. Okay. So we're finishing the helicopter. Looks in the book, no more. Please not die this time. Okay, get that rocket launcher.
Screw you!
No, that's not rocket launcher. Enter. Can I shoot off that helicopter? god. When shall the telehelper have? No. Shit. Okay, get the fuck out of your car. My car now, bitch. Wait, guys, until I just killed the helicopter. $18,000. This Lantanius can have to try that fireball. Okay, we're back here. Mountain Cloud Boys. Oh, hi there. Yeah, I'm here to see Woozy Moon. Yeah, he is the motherfucker.
I'm Johnson. I'm here to see Woozy. I work with him.
Yes, yeah.
This way. You know of the boss's curse.
Curse? Nah.
No.
He's blind.
Blind? But we was just racing cars last week.
Yeah.
Yes, I know. He's blessed with unbelievable good fortune. And the triad that would do anything for him, we call him our Lucky Mole.
Lucky Mole.
Alright.
Okay, great.
I keep that in mind.
So he's blind.
Woozy!
Hi, Woozy.
Hello, Carl. Hey, what's happening, Woozy? How you doing? Straight to the facts. I can't use your help unless I'm open with you about who I am and what I do. Let me reintroduce myself. I am the boss of the Mountain Plow Boys. Nice to meet you. Likewise. Why don't you sit down? As Didaylo of the Triad, it is my responsibility to see that disputes are settled without damaging important business.
Okay.
Where I come in at? We shall see. I'm about to drop in on a local triad that failed to show face at the last Tong meeting.
I'm in the journey?
Come with me. And you'll see how we triads settle things.
Okay, man.
Recourse to
me friends.
Unnecessary violence. Alright, I'll ride with you. We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some body. Alright, don't trip. The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
I see where it is.
Okay, so what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation. This is a place. Come on,
okay.
It's this way.
Stay close to Woozy. You're blind.
Now, where's that loose cop?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the, you know, shut up, Carl. This way.
What? I'm friends, man.
What?
What's wrong? You lost? Need a hand?
No. I was just, you know, getting the feel of the place. Stick close.
You just walked into a wall. No, number one.
Ah, we're here. This way. Strange, this gate is usually locked. Stick close.
You can see that it's open? Oh, right.
Got you so spooked. Oh, sorry. Didn't see you lying down there.
He's dead. They all are.
Yeah,
the
man.
Feathers wiped out.
Die low. Forgive me. I was too scared to fight, so I hid.
Enough.
Okay.
What happened here?
Vietnamese surprised us. Cut
Okay, so we have to shoot out the Vietnamese. That one is set.
The triads must have vengeance. Eat this hot laden shit.
Okay. And let's go. Can you shoot someone? Can you see them? Shoot. Brown car? How much people are here?
You drive. I'll send them back to the suit
now.
Find your soul. Keep driving. I'll take care of these murderous scum. That looked like the last.
Who is this place? Okay. There we go.
Here, a token of the town's appreciation for what you did today.
Thank you. You're my bro. Okay, so mission pass 5. $1,000 plus. Oh, you even pay me? Great. Okay, guys. So here's where I end the video. Like, share, subscribe to the channel. Hope to see you guys next time. Subscribe to the Face channel. It's gonna be down in the description. You don't know how to subscribe to channels. Okay, I'll tell you. See the red button that says subscribe. Hit that. Make it gray. That means that you're subscribed. Red ink is bad. Great equal good. Okay, got it. Goodbye, foxes.